to Sephora. We just finished breakfast and now we are ready to go shop. Hey guys, we're going into my hubby's taking me shopping for some makeup. He knows the way to my heart. So our first stop is Sephora, so come inside with us. It's kind of weird shopping now. You can't really look at anything. Hunt for a specific color, but of course they're sold out. I'm checking out the Huda Beauty, thinking of getting the foundation, and I think my hubby's getting impatient with me. Matt. Okay guys, we're leaving. It's been $105 and this is the little bag I got. Bubby's happy to be out of the store. Now we're in the dollar store, you guys. I can't believe how much of a variety they have of different kinds. I haven't been here in a while, but I've been spending a lot more than I had to have been. These little teasing brushes, I live for. And the banana clips take us back to the 80s. Hey guys, we're back home. It's about 2 o'clock in the afternoon right now. So we did go, sorry about the way that I look. I'm not ready for the day at all. Just kind of brushed my teeth and we got dressed and left. Had breakfast and then he invited me to go shopping for some makeup for Valentine's Day. So, you know, I couldn't say no to that. So let me show you guys what I picked up. Okay, so I'm just here kind of working on some videos, and this was, I wanted to show you guys, I picked up from Rose Glam Boutique, a lash book. I thought I'd show you. I got, ordered these online, I didn't pick them up today, but there's some new lashes in here that I'm excited to try, so we'll be trying those in one of the videos. And from Sephora, I picked up this deep clean brush cleaner. I ran out of my tea tree soap from pharmacy, so I'm waiting to get that, but in the meantime, I'm gonna use this. And I also picked up this Anastasia Brow Freeze, the styling wax. I know I said I don't like the look, but I figure, hey, everybody's using it, so we might as well give her a go. And I picked up this Narcissist blush palette. So I'm excited to try this out. Gives a little clue of the different colors. I've been having a hard time finding a blush that I really love that shows goes good with my skin tone. And then I got this Bare Minerals Mineral Veil as a reward from my points. So anyway, that was my haul for today. I will be using these on live and I plan on working in my makeup room today. It's gotten pretty unorganized and I want to get that taken care of. So I picked up some things also from the dollar store, but I don't have them with me. So, yeah, I think I'm going to go ahead and end this here and I will see you guys soon. Bye.